We did, ladies. We got rid of one of the guys. Ronald McDonald, as a matter of fact. Yep. And, let's just hope that we don't lose again, because it could be one of us going. Yeah, true. Hi. Hi. This is probably, like, what, my fifth season competing? I don't know. It's somewhere around that number, but honestly, I just hope that I actually managed to win this time. Honestly, I feel like it's overdue, kind of. I mean, not really, but still. Yeah, if this goes well, us five can do really good in this game. Just stick with me, and, yeah, we'll do good. Okay, then.
Wow, you guys actually listened. Huh, guess you're smart, then.
Why, of course we're smart, right, dog?
Yeah, cat!
I mean, no, dog is dumb, but I'm smart at least.
Hey, I heard that!
Yes, I'm just glad it wasn't me who went home.
Trust me, last time I was in this show, I did really bad, and I honestly want to do better, so that's why I'm kind of nervous if I get eliminated or if our team loses.
Okay, but remember, us three gotta work with each other. Right now, we're currently in the bottom. Well, I mean, there's still one more contestant, but still. And after that contestant gets eliminated, then us three will automatically be in the bottom. So we're gonna have to keep our heads up. I say we try to convince one of the guys to join our side, if you know what I mean. One of the guys from Senku's crew. Are you guys up to it?
Sure, yeah,
yeah!
Okay, yeah, I'm up to it.
Good.
Well, fellas, looks like none of us got eliminated.
Yeah, I know. I was kind of scared that there, because usually I don't really do good in TPI.
Yeah, same. What do you mean, same? You made it to the final two in Revenge of the Island.
Yeah, that was like the only season that I did good in. All the other seasons, I did pretty bad.
Well, yeah, true, but you're not the one who got injured in your first time competing.
Oh, yeah, I forgot. You got injured in Season 1, the Cheshire season.
Yeah.
You know, I pretty much want to forget about the events that happened in Season 1. Right now, I'm a new Mappy, and honestly, I just want to do better and forget about what just happened the last time I competed.
Hello, Final 45, and welcome to Episode 2 of Total Paper Island's Second Chance. Last time, you guys did a challenge, and pretty much, after the challenge, it led to what team you'll be on. So we already have Team 1, Team 2, and Team 3. And like I said, Team 3 was going up for elimination. And Ronald McDonald was the first contestant sent home. And he was from Season 10. Which means that only 420 Blazed Joshy and Verbal Ace are the last two contestants left from Season 10. Yes, I'm going to pretty much do that in every episode. Like, for example, let's say that Team 3 loses and Cat Dog got eliminated. Then in the next episode, I'll say, oh, that means Rita and Fiery are the only ones left from Season 3. So, yeah, I'm going to be doing that every episode. Hope you guys don't mind. But without further ado, it's time for me to explain what today's challenge will be.
We've been doing this quite a lot. It's the Carry Your Teammates Challenge. Each team, find your strongest contestant so they could be in the bottom, carrying everybody else. The first two teams that manage to carry everyone will be safe, while the last team to do so will be going up for elimination, where the second contestant will be sent home. So you're not going to want to be that team. Anyways, hurry up and pick your strongest person so that we can start the challenge.
This challenge doesn't seem hard enough. I mean, I'm on a team full of strong people, so I feel like my team is easily going to win this.
All right, Team 1. Who wants to be the one who carries everybody?
Not me.
No, definitely not me. I say it should be either Koro-sensei, Goku, or Mr. Incredible.
Yeah, no, duh. It's obviously a no-brainer. Goku, you go.
Yeah, I kind of saw this coming. All right, I'll be the one carrying everybody.
Yes, it is I, Goku. I've only been in one season. This is actually my second season competing in TPI. And honestly, I was robbed in Veterans vs. Newcomers, Season 5. Because I got out because of the freaking random name picker. And honestly, if I was not chosen, I probably would have won that season. So, yeah, this time, well, now that there's not going to be any random name pickers, hopefully, though, I'll do my best.
Okay, so I say it should be either the Panda Po or Embor. I say Embor.
Fine, I guess I'll be the one in the bottom.
So, we don't have a lot of strong people, but who wants to be in the bottom?
Anybody? Anybody at all?
Let's admit it, we're going to lose this challenge, aren't we?
Well, I'm not going to lose without a fight. I'll be the one carrying everybody.
Are you sure about this, Mappy?
Yeah, I don't think you'll be strong enough to carry most of us. Why don't I do it?
No, I want to do it, okay?
Okay, be my guest.
Okay, so it looks like you guys, but really? Really, Team 3?
Okay. Anyways, you guys will be the ones who's carrying each other, okay? Anyways, when I say go, you can start. Make some room, please. 3, 2, 1, go!
Do what to shiny forever.
Okay, I meant shining, running forever. Okay, who will I carry first? I say Mr. Incredible or Koro-sensei. Definitely Koro-sensei.
Guys, we gotta go this side since Mappy's over here. Oh, jeez. Sorry, 400 shilling blades of Joshi.
Hurry up, Poe. Don't have all day.
Jeez, Louise, I'm coming. Whoa, watch out, Verbal Ace. Okay, thanks.
Okay. All right. Hurry up and carry me already. Oh, jeez, you're fat. Duh, I'm a panda.
Okay, now, Mr. Incredible. This challenge is gonna be too easy. All right. Ugh. Ridley, you're next.
Whoa, actually, you're not that heavy. Yeah, because unlike you fatties, I'm skinny.
What did you say?
Okay, who's next?
I believe it's me. Sorry if my armor's quite heavy.
Oh, it's totally fine. this is actually really, really heavy.
Okay, I think I should carry Senku first.
Okay, but do your best. I got it.
Hurry up, we still have 12 more to go.
You mean 11?
Yeah, 11, sorry.
I believe I'm next. Excuse me, fellas.
Okay. Okay, there.
A couple minutes later.
So far, it looks like Team 1 is doing really good. All I need is 3 more people.
Team 2 is doing pretty good. I mean, Team 2, sorry.
I got it. Okay, next person.
Get off, Carcat. We should stop this. As much as I hate to agree with you, Senku, I agree.
Yeah. What? Guys!
Look, Mappy, like I said before, I don't think it should have been you. Let's just lose this challenge.
What? Really? You're gonna... Why? Don't... Come on!
I'm sorry, but... I just don't want you to, you know, get hurt again.
Yeah, remember the last time you got hurt?
Don't mention that to me. Just don't. I need some time by myself.
I kind of feel bad for the guy.
Well, you're the one who wanted this to happen. Shut up.
So we're gonna lose just like that?
Well, okay then. We did it. Yeah.
Oh, and Team 1 wins.
Can we just stop now since, you know, Team 3 is pretty much gonna lose?
Fine, I guess we can.
Yes. Who? Wait, why are you...
And the challenge is over. Team 1, you guys win yet again. Team 2, you guys were close, but you guys had second place. And Team 3, you guys pretty much forfeit the challenge, so yeah, you guys lost. I'll be seeing you guys at the elimination again tonight. So good luck to all of you.
That Embor, we could have even finished the challenge, you know? But Embor just had to forfeit.
Well, at least we didn't lose.
Well, we lost again. But hey, we have the majority now. What do you mean? Isn't Mappy working with Senku, Yoshi, Antoine, and Cuphead?
Well, yes, but because of the events that just went down in today's challenge, I'm pretty sure Mappy would not forgive them for, you know, forfeiting the challenge.
Oh, I get it now. So you think that the alliance is going to break apart, or at least Mappy won't work with them anymore?
Yeah, that's what I'm thinking, at least.
Okay, but who do we vote off?
I mean, it's kind of obvious.
Hi.
Yes, hi, hello, whatever.
Okay, anyways, yeah, I think it's kind of obvious.
Yeah, I'm clueless.
Wow.
What, do these ladies expect me to know everything?
Look, I'm not the gossip type.
Guess Mappy's not gonna join us.
What if he leaves our alliance? Soccer Blue, that'll be very bad.
Yeah, well, I just hope that he's alright.
But who are we gonna vote off?
I mean, it's kind of obvious, if you know what I mean.
Oh, yeah, I get it. Yeah, alright, let's just do it.
Man, I just can't believe this. I don't think everyone would be in this team anymore. I wish I was on Team 1. At least they would let me help.
Jeez, where's Carcat?
I don't know. Do you expect me to know where he is? He's that... type of person who wouldn't tell us.
Yeah, what Cat said.
Yeah. Oh, hey, Fiery and Cat Dog. Oh, Mappy, are you alright?
Yeah, are you okay? You just
left and you didn't really come back. I'm doing okay, I guess. Hey, just the person I was looking for. Carcat, you were looking for me?
Yes, precisely. So, you're working with Senku and his dumb alliance, am I correct?
Well, yeah, but what about it?
Why don't you just leave them?
What do you mean?
What? Come on. Are you forgetting already? Senku was the reason why we forfeited the challenge. He thought of the idea.
And do you really want to join back with them?
You wanted to try your best in this challenge, and yet they just took all that away. So would you really want to go back and work with them?
Well, if you put it like that, no, I wouldn't.
So why don't you work with me, Fiery and Cat Dog? Don't worry, we will listen to everything you say, and if you have an idea, we will do it. Am I right, boys?
Yeah, totally. I mean, come on, we're all in this together.
Yes.
Yeah!
Well, you have a fair point.
Alright, I'm in.
Yes, that's exactly what I wanted to hear. Welcome to the Alliance, Mappy. I hope you find this very, very welcome.
Suck on that, Brainiac.
Hello, Team 3, and welcome to the elimination of tonight. You've all already made your votes and have already made your decisions, so it's time for me to announce all the people that are safe. First one safe tonight is... Mappy. Fiery. The ladies. So it's down to the guys. Looks like another guy's going. Next one safe is Cuphead. Antoine. Yoshi. Carcat. And Cat Dog. So it's down to you two. Senku and Blaze. 420 Blaze at Joshi. One of you two will be going home tonight. And the contestant leaving the show tonight is... Wow, really?
420 plays at Joshi. You're out of here.
Oof, didn't see this. I mean, actually, I did see this coming. 420 plays at Joshi, you've been eliminated. And the last words to your team? You're going to leave? Okay. Well, as for the rest of you, you're all safe for tonight, and they're in the final 43. So, grab your things, head back to camp, and I'll see you next episode. Hey, Mappy, are you okay?
What the heck? Something's up with him. But let's leave him be. Yeah, you're probably right.
Well, 420 Blaze of Joshi, you've been eliminated, so, see ya. And with that, 420 Blaze of Joshi has been eliminated. With him gone, that leaves our final 43. Out of the final 43, who are you guys rooting for? Let us know in the comments and in the live chat. Anyways, thank you guys so much for watching this episode of Total Paper Islands Second Chance!